Deepa. I got to know Tamira through Instagram. I saw an advertisement and I had a consultation with Dr. Jayanti. I was prescribed for Cool Sculpting. I generally wanted to give a little shape to my body. So I suggested Cool Sculpting. And I plan to do my first session today, about 4 cycles for my abdomen and flanks.
Hello everyone. This is Dr. Jayanti Ravindran and we are here from Tamira again to explain today all about Cool Sculpting. I'm sure all of you have heard a lot about this procedure. So actually Cool Sculpting is a brand name. It comes from a company called Zeltiq. So one of the most important thing that I would like to tell you all is don't get misled by all ads that you hear as Cool Sculpting, because not every machine uses cryolipolysis as a technique is from Cool Sculpting or Zeltiq. So it's very important that you know what exactly Cool Sculpting or cryolipolysis means. Today we have Deepa here. She's 25 and her weight is about 66 kilograms and her BMI is 28. So she's a perfect candidate for Cool Sculpting, because Cool Sculpting is not advised for someone who is obese. It is not a procedure for weight loss. It's basically a procedure for body contouring. So Deepa is following a strict diet. She's been advised to meet a dietitian. So consultation has been done and she's been given diet chart and she's been regularly following that. And she also follows a good exercise regime. Despite that, she finds it very difficult to lose abdomen and arms and certain areas. So today we are here to help her to contour those specific areas which she finds difficult to lose with just diet and exercise alone. Hi Deepa, so are you nervous? Are you aware of the procedure? Okay, so basically let me explain. So what we are going to do now is we will first mark, assess which probe is ideal for you, and afterwards we are going to mark the area and then we will apply the probe. So when we apply the probe, you're going to feel initially a feeling of the flap being sucked into the probe, and then you, after we start the cycle, you will feel that flap is getting frozen. Now when it's sucked, you will feel a tucking sensation. You might feel, say, it's a bit discomfort or minimal pain for a period of maybe a few minutes. After it starts cooling down, you won't feel any pain because it's frozen. And once I remove the probe, the whole area is going to be frozen. So we massage to release the crystallized fat. And during that period, you feel a sharp pricking sensation for another couple of minutes, right? So at the beginning, you will have some discomfort. And at the end, you will have some discomfort. So I will also give you some pain patch, for a diclofenac patch, so that your pain discomfort is minimized. You can resume all your regular activities soon after the procedure. This is a Cool Sculpting machine. So this comes with a safety device. So if the skin, so you would have read a lot about skin, people getting blisters on the skin after Cool Sculpting. So you with Zeltiq, the Cool Sculpting machine, you don't get any such blisters, because if the skin is cooling for whatever be the reason beyond a temperature, then the machine automatically shuts off. So such complications never happen with the Cool Sculpting machine. All right. So let's do the marking. Can you please stand up for me? Okay. So this is what we call this pinch. I'm just lowering slightly. So this is what we call the pinch. Can you hold your tummy inside, please? Pull your tummy inside. Okay. Tighten your muscle. Relax. Like this. So tighten your muscle. Okay, relax. Tighten now. Okay. So this is what we call the pinch, right? So we basically have to see how the curve is and what's this pinch. So this measurement is called the pinch thickness. So So we will do separate cycles for lower abdomen. So below the navel, we call this lower abdomen. Above the navel, it's upper abdomen. And we will also handle the flanks. So the plan, we will use 2 cycles for the lower abdomen, 2 cycles for the upper abdomen, and 2 cycles for both the flanks. Usually, you can also do single stacking. That is 1 cycle for the lower abdomen, 1 cycle for the upper abdomen, and 2 cycles for the flank. But for better results, in the bigger areas, these 2 areas, I will use 2 cycles. And for the flanks, I will use single cycles. So that's the plan for the today. So these are called templates. So this is, so we use different probes. And so this is called Cool Advantage Plus. So So this is a bigger probe when the flap thickness is big. So this is a little too big. I don't think I would use that, because when I keep this here, there are areas which doesn't sit in the skin fold. So then there will be leak. So I would rather use the smaller probe for her. So this, so that it perfectly sits in here. So that's the plan. I would say that she's a perfect candidate for Kool Sculpting, because she's just marginally overweight and she will get great results with Kool Sculpting. There's no downtime, she can go back and resume all the work. So I've not discussed with her saying that if you do Kool Sculpting you will lose 5 kilos, 10 kilos, because that's never been the discussion. The discussion is only about trying to reduce these flaps. So initially when we do the cycle, if you just do a single cycle, then the fat cells are going to get killed here. So obviously the pinch will become more thin. That's what you notice immediately. But as you keep doing and then the skin retracts, you will see the whole bulge going inside. Okay, can we start the procedure? Right. I'm basically trying to clean the skin. So this is a gel pad we apply so that the cooling is not direct on the skin. So you need to apply the pad such a way there is no air pockets, so that it sits. So this is where sometimes the other machines differ. When the safety measures are not there, you get blisters on the skin. Plus when the cooling is not uniform and sufficient, you don't get the desired result. Okay, can I have the probe please? Okay, you can start the machine. Okay, so now we start the machine. So you can say it says it's Kool Advantage, so it's fine, right? So we start the machine. So it's already pre-programmed. So we select the area. So you can see it's going to cool for minus 11 degrees and for 35 minutes. So then you've selected, says it applies the gel pad, right? So now we're going to put the applicator. So it checks which applicator. Once you confirm all of that, we start the procedure. So as soon as I put in, the flap is going to be sucked in. So you need to show them that how the flap is going to be sucked in. So Deepa, you're going to feel a little bit of tucking sensation. You will have a little discomfort, but that's only for a few minutes and then it settles down. All right? Okay. Can you just flex your knees a little bit now? Yes. So I'm doing this so that I can accommodate maximum. Okay, you can start the suction. All right, so we'll start the cycle now. We'll start the cycle and then we'll come back to you after 35 minutes to show you how the flap gets frozen, and then we'll massage it and then we'll reapply it again. So today we will do the lower flap, two lower and two upper, right? So that's what we will do, right?
So if you can see here now, we have 21 minutes remaining. And how do you feel about the pain and all? How is the cycle going?
It's become numb.
It's become numb. And initially, how you felt when the cycle is subjected to the fat? How you felt about that?
I had little discomfort, little tingling.
For how much of time you had the discomfort or tingling sensation?
About very few minutes, like 2 minutes.
Two to three minutes, that's all. Okay, after that, now it's completely numb, right?
So once the
fat is frozen and it is taken to the minus 11 degree centigrade, you will not feel anything. It will be completely numb. Only initially 2 minutes you will have little discomfort because it will get frozen. Okay, till that time you will have discomfort. After the session also you will not have pain till sometime. When we give little bit of massage, you may feel little discomfort, that's all. For that only we have given you the diclofenac patch, which will act from now itself. So you will not have discomfort much, okay? Now we are almost done with the procedure. We have 15 seconds more to complete the procedure. Meanwhile, we can unpack all these things by the time cycle completes here. Now we have completed the cycle, so we have got tick here. We have completed the treatment cycle. One cycle treatment is completed. So now we are going to switch off the suction, and here you will get a temperature reaching thing. Like here the cycle is going to get cooled down now after freezing. So once it is done, we have to take the probe. So now here it is coming to normal temperature. So now the cycle is completed. Now we can take the probe carefully because the fat is sucked inside the probe. You can see the bulge which is sucked in inside. Now we are able to see the fat bulge which is sucked in inside. So we have to give a massage right away. So if you can see here, we are able to see a bulge, fat bulge, which is sucked inside the thing, and some kind of mild redness is also seen. So here now the fat is completely crystallized, frozen to 4 degrees centigrade, and had reached it. We have achieved the treatment now. Now we are going to give a good massage in which the crystal fat will be broken down and sent into the lymphatic drainage. Broken fat from the lymphatic drainage will come out of the body through the metabolism, like sweat when you gym or urination. So if you need a good kind of urination and sweat, you need to take lots of water at the same time, which will help the cool sculpting at the same time. If you are not breaking down the crystal, then the fat will be the same. It will not go to the lymphatic drainage at all, and it will not come out through your metabolism. So definitely this massage for 2 minutes is advised.
I've completed my session for today. I had 2 cycles for my abdomen and 2 cycles for my flanks. It was, I just had a bit discomfort during the procedure. But it went seamlessly, and there had a little pain, but it was fine. And yeah, it went on well. About 45 minutes of each cycle it was. And sisters and doctors were quite helpful. The ambience is great, I must say. And how this time went, I couldn't, I just didn't know, because I had TV to watch and entertain. It went on well, and yeah, I look forward to my next session, waiting for my results.